हेलो व्यूअर्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडेस प्लांट इज भूमि आमलकी। आमलकी इज इंडियन गूसबेरी, भूमि आमलकी इज कंट्री गूसबेरी। सिंस इट इज मॉर्फोलॉजिकली सिमिलर, आई मीन्स द वेरी स्मॉल आमला लाइक फ्रूट्स आर ग्रोइंग near to the bhoomi, near to the ground, so is called as the bhoomi amlaki. Otherwise it does not have any match in the qualities with the Indian gooseberry amlaki. It is again one of the commonest shrubs we found anywhere in India, and it is one of the important antiviral plants used in Ayurveda. And since it is bitter in taste, we use in cases of the liver disorders commonly. But this paste, when you make this plant into the paste, that works very well in cases of the excessive flow during menstruation, like the dysfunctional uterine bleeding, menorrhagia, bleeding induced by the fibroid uterus. In such cases we can happily use this plant, and it will be the first choice whenever the viral afflictions are there in the genital tract also, like the torch infections, whenever recurrent pregnancy loss is there, in those cases we can use it. But the only disadvantage is you have to use it as a fresh drug. But anyway, in the market, Nirosil, like other bhoomi amlaki preparations are available, so we can use those preparations also. Otherwise we can grow it in our kitchen garden, and we can use this in the medicinal purposes. So for further details, please see the description box. Thank you.